Hello, dear beloved beings, star hearts, beautiful souls out there. This is the report, but this is also a guided healing. So now is the time to connect and understand ourselves as vibrational beings, aligning with the current. How is the current flowing in your body? How is the feeling of making your life
a vibrational match to what you truly desire at this time?
Where are we blocking the current?
Where are we not allowing this to flow beautifully in our lives? So anywhere you are feeling blocked in your life,
and your love and your worth, true worth, anything you have denied yourself out of a sense of lack or a sense of not feeling good enough, this is the point you're diving for. You're deep diving now. It's time to deep dive into the hidden realms, the deep points of where the ego self, the separate self, is still affecting your reality. It's time to go in there and face up and see. So there it is. That's that aspect of self that I denied. That's that aspect of self that I found too painful to face. That's that aspect of self that I have never met. That's that aspect of self that I now need to face and see and lift and hold and resurrect and transform, transmute, to meet this part of me that I felt was not good enough, to meet this part of me that I did not respect, to meet this part of me and resurrect, to meet this part of me that I reject and to lift in alignment, to meet this part of me out of confinement and to call back my worth. And to hold this aspect of self that from the external point of view was never shown love. I am the only one who can save myself. I am the only one who can clean up the pieces and gather the pieces of who I am and release what is not serving. And to claim back my worth, to call back my soul fragments of where on an energy level I was robbed, I was taken from, where on an energy level I am responsible for this happening as well, because it was all in my unfolding and my own undoing and having my power outside of myself that this happened in the first place, because I am learning. And for me, this is showing me that I can do this. I can have all the abundance. I can have all the love. I am made of that love. I am that I am that I am that I am. No more denial. No more denial of your divine truth. You are that love. That's all you are. We are here to learn. We are here to clear. We're here to burn away all that is not of our true essence. To clear it. To open. Put it in the fire, put it in the fire. I forgive you. I forgive myself. I now drop to the ground and release all that I have held on to, all that has kept me stuck, for non-forgiving, to give away, to be unforgiven, to hold the anger against someone else. Well, release what they have done, release what they have put on you, release, let it go, let it feel its way into the divine truth. I choose now not to hold what you have done on my soul. I forgive you. I forgive you. I forgive you. I forgive myself. I forgive myself. I forgive myself. I truly forgive myself. This is my step towards freedom. I do not hold this against myself. I do not hold you against me. This is true forgiveness. I am in alignment with divine love. I am of that pure unconditional love in my highest divine truth. This is the alignment. Whatever is coming up to be released, let it go. Let it go. This is a karmic cleansing. This is a rebirth. This is the time. Resurrection of what is true. Release of what is not true, and where you have created from the ego. Oh, that's going to make me look good because it's all on the surface. No. What makes you feel good? What makes your soul sing? What makes your joy bring to the world from inside? Let that be your path. Let that be your legacy. So much for being here. Thank you so much for being alive. You are the warriors of light. It is time to step into your divine truth, your divine love, your divine power, and to take responsibility for your choices and why you choose. Why did I choose? Was it for them? Or was it for me? Was it for my most highest divine truth? This is the question. I now choose for my alignment with my heart, my soul, and my highest truth, my highest joy. In alignment with the divine masculine and the divine feminine within, I honor the parts of me that need to be received and need to receive me. Embrace that. Embrace that with your love. Embrace that with your light. To rise, it's time to shine, but it's also time to dive deep for the gold within and claim those missing parts. What is it that you want? What is it that is your divine truth? It's time to have the best life possible and to choose to take responsibility. To have that for yourself by vibrationally being in alignment with that you desire through the heart, through the soul, through the highest good for you and all concerned. Much love, my star hearts. Blessings to all.